everybody. Welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. Back where we were last episode, and I believe we were setting off across this beach to try and get to the Black Cove, I think.
The Sicilians retreated from this battle, but what about the orcs?
Either they've taken to the sea or set up an encampment in yonder caves. Keep your weapon at the ready.
We will be ready, Scarlet. I'll let your hand stuff this. Nothing there, I don't think. Check over this way first. Repair hammers. I think I've already got one of those though, so really don't need it. Alright, what VAT is that? No idea. They're all new as well, I don't remember those. Can't loot these, this is thieving. That's Tartu's Charla.
Hello! What have we here? An adventurer, I judge, by the world-weary look of your weapon, and a noble by the wonderfully deep pockets clipped to your belt. What luck! What luck!
Tell me about yourself.
Charla is my name, good friend. I came to this second life some time ago, some years. Years, it must be. Or perhaps not. In any case, it has been time well spent hunting out magnificent goods and selling them to interested parties. So many wonderful artifacts I've found, so many precious relics I'd be so happy to rehome to a trusted buyer. Have a look by all means. You'll find every make and kind of impressive accessories, but you'll also find certain very rare relics too. You look like just the sort of self-starter to appreciate what I mean. Weapons, four of them, that the intrepid adventurer can improve and upgrade as he travels if he finds the right pieces. See them? See them? Judge for yourself.
Alright, let's have a quick look. Adventurer's Bow Base Kit. Okay, I've got no idea what these are. How much money have we got? But they're very cheap. Buy. I'll buy that one as well. Anything else of any interest? No. Nope. No, I think we've got a couple of staffs. Poison dart, sorry, wildfire. No, not yet. No, we'll leave it. Thank you very much, Charla.
Goodbye then, good friend. Goodbye. That is, unless you fancy a glance at some of my wonderful goods.
Oh, hang on a sec. I didn't get those, did I? I clicked the wrong button. There we go. Let's just pick those up, just for the hell of it, because I don't really know what the score is with those. This is new to the Enhanced Edition. With the Enhanced Edition, not to the Enhanced Edition. Okay.
Away with your weapons! Away! Leave humble orc to mourn in peace.
Oh, what are you doing here?
I don't want to fight. I ain't after no fancy stone. I just want to bury these bodies the traditional way. It's the least I could do for my dear brother, Oggy. Oh, he was such a dear lad he was. We wanted to see the world. But we saw next to nothing before he was called to serve the old mother in the afterlife.
And what is the traditional way?
In our village? Oh, poor Oggy will never see her again. Tradition goes that a warrior should be buried with his best armor so he can defend himself in the afterlife. There weren't so many spoiled after the battle, but I managed to give old Oggy the best set. A proud send-off for a proud soldier.
Choices. Grateful of a set of hand-picked armour. We've got to know its location. The orc is obviously bereft. He's an orc, though. I mean, we kill orcs. Yeah.
I second that. His brother won't be using that armour now that he's gone to the great orc sty in the sky.
You want the location of Oggy's grave? Now, what use could you have for that, Smallbones? Keep bothering about it, and I may have to call over my friends from up the beach to deal with you.
Yeah, so you're an orc. All you want to do is fight.
Corpses with loot? Hand me my shovel.
Yes.
First one to strike gold buys dinner.
Let's just see what we can find.
Yes, it's treasure. Just.
I spotted something interesting.
Right, dig that one up. Nice shit, there we go.
Tool for digging.
Liars, fiends.
Who shall we do? Oh, I'll get some Spidey on the job. Just to keep him away from us. Keep him at distance if we can. Since we're very squishy. Can you see? Yes. How's he doing? Oh, nearly half-lifed already. Yeah, stick a little burn on there. Just to add insult to injury. And a little bit of Staff of Magus. Which one are we using at the moment? We're using fire damage.
Behold the power of Magus!
I really do feel quite sorry for him, Mr. Brognar. Oops, missed. Damn it. Adios. Is that it? Minor healing potion. Let's dig up that while we're here.
I don't have the right tool for digging. I don't have the right tool for digging.
You should have. Really? What has happened to our shovel?
I don't have the right tool.
Okie dokie. Have you got one? Same as going back to town? Please say yes.
Yes, good friend. I'm quite busy finding for the moment, but if there's something you'd like
and
to buy, I could set
not
all that
when
aside
I need
for a few
one.
Delicious moments.
I could have sworn we picked up a shovel. I'm not sold yet, are I?
Goodbye then, good friend.
Alright, we'll be right back. Okay, welcome back, folks. I've no idea what happened to my shovel. I know we did have one because we actually dug up a hole in the graveyard. So I knew we had one at one point, so I must have sold it somehow, some way. So I went back to the graveyard and picked up the spare one that was there. So here we are. There we go. What have we got here? Not that it matters too much. There we go. Dig that one up now. I'm a lucky charm. Let's see if Scala can use those. And we'll send the water one to her as well, just in case, a bit of a spare. 15, oh yeah, that's better. Equip those. So we'll send those to Jahan. What have we got now there? We've got a water staff, earth staff, and fire staff. That's nice. 9, lucky charm. Oh, they won't be burying those. We'll equip those. Send those to Roderick. Right, and I do know from prior experience.
Something doesn't feel right about this place.
Should it be about there, I think? There we go. And there's the dead orc, the brother, which completes that quest. The grieving orc. It's a shame we're not using Medora, she would like these. We'll take those. I don't think there's any point in going over there and doing that one, is there? Go on, we will do, just in case. You never know.
I've spotted something.
An identified ring. Dexterity and perception. Oh, that's very nice for a bear daughter. I would take that. Right, I can go in place of that one then. Yep, that's nice. What's our perception, by the way? 8. Is that the max? Yeah, we've got 8 on 2 characters. So that's nice, because we're going to need it. Remember rightly, there's a quite a few traps around here. Starting in this area.
Careful,
there they go.
Wow.
Oh. Autosave. And we know what that means.
Careful, I spotted a trap.
Okay, well, let's get Bear Daughter up front, shall we?
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Nice and easy.
Our enemies have laid a trap.
Nice and steady, folks.
These footprints are enormous.
Look out! I see a trap
Watch
nearby.
Out. Orcs that large think with their clubs, not their heads.
There's definitely something moving over here. There we go. Will that attract the attention? Yes. Bit of extra fortification on there. Give that to Bear Daughter. Oh, I think we're ready to rock and roll. Too far away. That's 4, if I remember rightly. Yep. Try and get up close. No. Not far enough. We shall bide our time. Save some action points. What does that take? That takes 9. Oof, good grief. 5 to use. Need to get a little bit of damage this first round. There we go. Johanna can move up there, I think. Just out of range. Okay, you can attack the spider all you want. These are level 6, so that's ideal for our level range. Spider again. Okay, he's nearly done and dusted. Hello, Orc Warrior.
Do you feel
Thank
the
you.
Energy between us?
Off you go. Right, we need that. Kill him.
The time of your death is at hand.
And we've got enough left for him. Damn it. Stop you burning.
Lord of water.
Thank you. And if we electrify you, that should stun him as well, shouldn't it? Yes. Very nice. Thank you, boys. He's going to get stunned, I think he is. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, now then. Too far away. Might as well finish him off. We'll heal on the spider, since nobody else needs it.
No glory in this death.
And we'll have a little move forward, I think. Just can't reach. Maybe next turn. We'll see. Forward. Nope, not quite enough. Take a normal shot, I think. Oh no, he's in the way. Line of sight again. Oh. Right, let's see what we can do here. Oh, he's in the way. Damn it. Try that. Nearly. Charm's faded, so let's put you there.
Teleportation.
Thank you very much. Spidey back up. Right, fire arrow, please. There. Oh, damn it. There we go. Bye-zy bye. Okay, that was fairly easy, I think. What have we got? Strong wooden shield, which we don't need. Heals, first of all.
on my feet again.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
All bed all to gear apart from the plant. She goes to John. Ammunition chest. Right, have we got any more traps this way? Oh, crowbar with a fearsome level 7. Okay, challenge. Fortify the spine a little bit as usual. Better go to the increase in power. And what you can reach. Dodgy, I know, but we'll move up a little bit. And we're grouped together as well, which is never a good thing.
Spirits of Rivalon, aid me!
He's nearly half-lifed already, so that's not bad. A bit worried about the archers. It was very nice of him to stun all his friends for us, wasn't it? Oh, there we go. Yep, knew we shouldn't be too close together, but... Right, charm you. Thank you. And get out of the fire, please. Oh, it's nearly dead. Not worth it. Not worth it. We'll cast that on ourselves, since we've taken the most damage.
Fear no fiery touch.
And it worked. Frozen, he's out of the game. That's nice damage, very nice damage. Oh, he's a clever little shaman. That spidey gun. Ooh. Bird ought to eat it. Please come out of there, thank you. Move you out as well. Excuse me. Heal thyself. Got a bit of a frog in the throat here, I think. Excuse me. Can't see targets. Try the shaman. And that's frozen. That's excellent. Go on, Orky.
This is the end for you.
Don't get so excited, Roderick. Can't see targets. No, still can't see. Teleport. Can we bring a heart shaman? Target out of sight. Damn it. That's what I need, 7 to use, 5 to use. No, that's not a good idea, Nick. You're nearly dead. Heal thyself, Scarlet. Thank you. Friend isn't charmed anymore. Fear. Spidey. They are feared.
Sweet relief.
I saw you out now. Stunned down, stunned, was that? Come on, Spidey, I'm sure you can do this. Ouch. Okay. Anything else we can use? No, not at this moment. Spidey time. On once more, please. Thank you very much. Let's move you into range. Give them something to think about. And we have Ricochet.
Once my arrow tastes blood, it craves more.
He's healed. Really?
Unleash the Inferno!
Unleash the Inferno! Right, fireball. This is a... There we go.
Feel the burn.
Thank you. Right. Shocking torch, let's try that on you, shall we? Excellent.
I invoke the highest power.
Ouch. 100? Charm you, thank you. That stun will wear off soon enough. Can you do one more? Thank you. Right. Nearly there.
Bless the seven! I am restored!
Can that hit? Ooh, he's in the way. Will that go past? No. Alright, focus you then. Stun failed. Great.
Become one with the air.
Damage to both.
Feel my electric fury!
Oh, so close. thank you, young Orc Ranger. Very kind of you. Put that on her again.
Wreak havoc!
Grips my hands today.
Is that it? Bit of fire damage. Oh, just in case he decides to attack, try and freeze him. Yay! It worked. Excellent. That went a lot better than I expected it to be honest. What have we got? Branch. First of all, healing.
Back on my feet again. I needed that.
Oh, I was really hoping to find something.
Orders. Rapture skill book. Damn it, I've already bought that. That's not good.
I guess someone else got here first.
I did like cloth armor. Bear daughter, we can keep these, I think. Dexterity 7. Have a look. What the hell, eh? 22, nope. That's Bear daughter. That's Jahan. Since when did I pick up the ammunition chest? I don't know who's doing that. Oh, 17 armor and lucky charm and a HP. We'll equip those then. Thirty armor rating as cloth. gauntlets. Thirty HP. Yeah, we'll equip that. Try that with Jahan. Yeah, +14 HP, we'll equip that. Send that to Roderick. Tidy his stuff up. +1 due to level difference. 65. Okay. We will wait for the ding. How far are we? About 3/4 of the way there. So it's not too bad. Done that. Send the hair to you, Jahan. I know you love it. These poor dead legionnaires. Right, let us go into the cave. Black Cove, here we come. And now we've got the waypoint for that.
Why don't I feel more relieved to see so many dead orcs?
Because whatever killed them could be around any corner, and we've no idea whether to expect friend or foe.
That is very true, Scarlet. Very true. Has it got anything? Yeah. Right, we have a trap.
To your socks. That's the biggest static cloud I've ever seen.
Not
There's
anymore,
to
it's not.
Way to cover up the source.
Yeah, yes, done it. Jahan. Bad Otter. Pirates. Log updated. Into the dark. We entered a strange cave that is apparently infested with malevolent energies. We should investigate it thoroughly. Okay, we intend to. Cecil's mighty staff. Oh, we need to go back to Cecil with that and tell him he's not having it. Or until we get something that out-levels it. And then we can just turn it in. Pirate Bowman. Okay, we have a battle, folks. There we go. Damn it. I didn't get to get my spider out first. That's a bit of a shame. That's right, fight between yourselves. Ignore me. I just want to kill you. Yep. Point charming any of them. I'll just get Spidey up and get him in there. Who shall we help? Let's start on the pirate, shall we?
Try to resist this, worm.
These are level 6 as well, so I'll move up a little bit. Thank you. Oops. Nice. That's right, just ignore me, please. A little bit of blood there, that might stun them, or at least kill him. Disintegrate him.
Oh, is he a Gruskelly scared? Oh, is he a Gruskelly scared? I'll pull every last rotten tooth from his skull.
Orc elite trooper. Right, in we go, Spidey. Oh, I'll tell you what, you come over here and get these. Because I think we can take care of these ourselves.
Don't you long for sweet release? May the gods curse the mother that bred thee!
Is he just giving him immune to burning? Yes, I think he has.
May the gods curse the mother that bred thee! May the gods curse the mother that bred thee!
Okay, let's try and spread that a little bit, shall we? Oh, damn it. Needs 3. That needs 5. I'll prefer to cast that. Ooh. Yes.
Rain of rock.
Get on that shaman. Right. Move up a little bit.
The living versus the dead. But what in this stage of combat?
Regardless, these orcs will find no allies in us.
That is very true. Explosive arrow. No, I don't see the point in wasting those, to be honest. Ooh.
I'll crush you to dust.
Okay, oh, I was just going to say they're keeping themselves to themselves in the little corner there. Ooh, you tried to set fire to me then, the little tinker. Need to have words with you, sir. Like spreading the fire up near you. And a little zapperoonie. Can't see target. Great. Give you that. Can't see that one. See that one though. That would take their focus off him. Can't see. Is that blood around there? Let's see if we can get a stun off it. No. Can't see. Move forward. Let's get an explosion going. There we go. That helps. Can't see. Yeah, they come. Oh. That was his final act. Do I need to take control of that? Can I reach that under? No, I'll tell you what, we will.
The sky will fall!
We'll burn him. Two misses, really? Target is out of sight. Put you in there. Okay. Ooh. Can I see to teleport him? Target's out of sight. But I can see him to zap him. Really? Well, I must say, Spidey, you've done a grand job here tanking this. Keeping them away from me. But we shall summon a new one. Only one. -87 damage, nice. Moving forward a little bit. Only one left. Send the fire over him. Come on, Spidey. You can do it. Damn it. Oops. Hate it when that happens. Now the barrel's going to be in the way, is it not? Yes, it is. It's not like it's a big deal. Can't see targets. Can't see targets.
I'm never out of my element.
There we go.
So the orc expedition is no more, but who's to say how many undead haunt this cave?
By the ferocity with which they fight, I'd guess they're protecting something of great value.
I would say so as well. Like a starstone or bloodstone, whichever way you want to call it. Right. Oh, don't need that. It's all gone out. And we need a heal? Yes, Jahan. A little bit. Let's just pick up all this gear. Monies, we can always use monies. Any good? Telekinesis, that's what I use and that's what I'm wearing. Only slightly better on the armor rating, so we'll equip that and take that. Excellent. Yep, gold. Minor healing potion, freezing arrow. I did notice then we picked up a branch. I don't know if you've seen this before, but you can actually combine a branch with 9-inch nails and you get a nail fortified branch. Strength required 9. It's not a bad weapon actually, crushing weapon. While we're here, put that there. And have we got any? No, we've got no shafts. Really? Ah, there we go. Combine. Damn it, not high enough level. Get rid of that, put that there. Can we do that one? Yes, we can. Fire arrow. And what crafting we need for that then? What are we on? We're on 3. I thought that would be high enough, but obviously not. Right, have a quick look at what else we've got here. Nothing useful, I don't think. Nope. Right, so I think for this episode, that will be it, folks. Before we go and disarm these traps and make our way down to the next section, which is there. We will continue that in the next episode. Thanks very much for watching. Don't forget, if you'd like the videos, please leave a like and subscribe. It's always very helpful. This is Old Grey, signing off.